Hey guys, it's Coach Jay here with another FitLite Training Junior workout. Today is going to be a special episode where we're going to go through a full 20 to 30 minute circuit that's going to target your full body. Each round should be about 45 seconds to a minute. For our lower body will be a three light drill. We'll just need one to our immediate left, one to our right, and one right in front of us. We'll always be in a quick feet position, and all I need to do is either shift to my left, shift to my right, or shift forward. Because we want to challenge ourselves, we're going to put the settings on impact, forcing us to get low with those jumps, and we're going to go for 45 seconds. Here we go. For our upper body, we're gonna start with shoulders. Not just shoulders, but we're also gonna activate our core and this single line walkout. The first one right under me is gonna be just like I'm trying to touch my toes for a stretch. I go out a little bit further, a little bit further, a little bit further. Never leave the ground. So even if I'm coming up here, I'm still engaged in that bent over position. Let's see how we do. For our next lower body exercise, we're going to have our squat line. All we need is four lights. The first light, we're just going to squat, go straight down. Second light, we'll do a squat, jump forward, jump back. Anything beyond the second one, I'm going to jump and do a back pedal back. Let's see how we do. All right guys, for our next upper body exercise, it will be a push-up involving three lights. For our center light, all we need is a straight down, straight up. I have my settings at 10 centimeters, so I don't have to go all the way down, but I do need to get 10 centimeters away from that light to deactivate. On the outside, all I need to do is shift my way out, back in, shift my way out, back in. quad lower body exercise. It will be a lateral movement. So all we need is a light to the immediate right and our left, one to the outside of those lights, and we're just going to be moving lateral lunge, touching, and then skater jump, touching. If I have to go back that way, I shift feet, touch. Again, 45 seconds, two rounds. Let's see if we can beat our previous score. All right, guys, for our final upper body exercise, we're gonna be doing a combination starting from a low plank. If I see this light in front of my right, I extend. The one to my left, I extend. If it's the one in the middle, I'm simply gonna come up to a high plank and go into a push-up back down to that low plank. One of my favorites. It requires four lights, one to our right, one to our left, and one to our immediate left, and one to our right. We're gonna always be in this position of lean back, core engaged, in order to either twist to our left, twist to our right, or extend the leg to the left, extend the leg to the right. Guys, if you wanna make this more challenging, just your body weight, go ahead and grab something heavy, like your handy dandy FitLite water bottle, and add that to the twist. Go see how we do. All right, guys, our final exercise of this full body workout is a core killer. We're gonna be in a low plank using all six lights. To my immediate left and right extensions, right next to my hips, I have a knee drive going up, and to the left and right of my legs, I'm picking up, going over, picking up, going over. Again, guys, that's 45 seconds of a core killer. Let's see how we do. Let's go. upper body, lower body, core. Do it one more time to see if you can beat the previous. Let's go.